Hundreds of protesters on Saturday clashed with the police in Ethiopia's capital Addis Ababa after campaigners called for nationwide protests.
The issue of an all-inclusive national dialogue has long been prevalent, particularly after the inaugural ceremony of the new government in early October. The National Inclusive Dialogue is part of government's commitment to sweeping political reform in Ethiopia.
Ethiopians are facing various socio-economic challenges across the country. Recently, the government of Ethiopia is trying to form a National Reconciliation Council.
Yeshua said an all-inclusive national dialogue is an important milestone towards healing and reconciliation.
Different political agendas, especially national issues, can be entertained to come up with a consensus by all concerned parties. So in this regard, I think the then government has created a good environment which enable all Ethiopian opposition parties, including the government, to discuss major national political agendas.
It is to be recalled that Ethiopian Prime Minister Abiy Ahmed promised to launch an all-inclusive national dialogue. Although standing together around a host of mainstream issues, Ethiopians are divided when it comes to the constitution, the national flag, type of federalism and the land policy, among others. According to Yeshua's, vibrant agendas are needed under the council to undertake fruitful national dialogue for intended purposes.
It can be the issue of boundary limitation. It can be the issue of governance structure or political structure. It can be the issue of sovereignty. What have you there? Major national issues. So I think this draft is welcome. And hopefully it will create a very indispensable political platform for future political endeavors of Ethiopia.
Yet another burning issue here is who must take part in the process for the dialogue to be effective, though inclusion of all stakeholders is decisive, says the scholar.
We have to accept what's wrong when the ruling party is becoming the member or the committee member, what have you there. It doesn't imply any partiality. This is one of the cynic idea that we have inherited and the law.
Effective national dialogue is expected to pave the way for more inclusive political space, thus bringing about a less polarized society.
Ethiopian.